Well, let's make sure for our viewers to mention that Kosteniuk is the one who has black pieces. She has the pawn on g2, and she's trying to save this game. And Paehtz has a rook. She's with white pieces. Alexandra goes king to e4, centralizing king, shouldering white's king to progress, and also getting closer to f3, f2. Rook to g1 is kind of
definitely draw looks like a draw to me, and the draw it is. Yeah. And look at this conversation. So